My dear children, welcome to the EBS online class. How is it going? Hope you all are safe at home. We are discussing lesson 5, the nervous system. In our previous class, we studied about the reflex actions. What is a reflex action? The sudden and automatic actions by the body in response to an external stimuli without the involvement of brain is called a reflex action. For example, pulling our hands away as soon as we touch a hot object. I told you to find more examples for reflex actions and write in the notebook. Hope you all have done that. Today let's study about the sense organs. What are sense organs? Sense organs helps us to know more about our surroundings. There are 5 sense organs: eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Eyes helps us to see things, ears helps to hear, nose to smell, tongue to taste and skin to touch or feel. First, let's discuss about the eyes. Our eyes and brain work together and helps us to see things. Eye is very sensitive. It looks like a round ball. It is found in a socket in the skull and is well protected. The eyelids protect the eyes from dust and bright light. Our eyes give us maximum information about the world around us. They can differentiate colors, size, shape, and distance of objects around us.
This is the structure of eye.
The colored part of the eye is called iris. The space in the center of the iris is called pupil. Light passes through this pupil. Behind the pupil, there is the lens. This lens helps to focus the light from the objects that we see onto the retina. Retina is a thin layer of tissue that lines the back of the eye. It is located near the optic nerve. The image of the object are thus formed on the retina. Retina has special cells that are sensitive to light and color. So the image of the object is formed on the retina. The information about the image formed is carried through the optic nerve to the brain.
Here you can see light from the object passes through the pupil. The lens behind the pupil helps to focus the light onto the retina. Images are thus formed on the retina. The information about the image formed is sent to the brain through the optic nerve.
That's all about the eyes. Hope you all have understood the topic. Draw the structure of eye neatly in your notebook and label the parts. Read the textbook very well. From notebook, study question number 4 and 5 from fill in the blanks. A test paper is attached along with this to the test and submit it. Let's meet in the next class. Thank you.